Hello again. Right. So, I think you can see all of that, yep. Yeah, basically, I'm doing like a pre-pot. It might end up more adult, but it will. So my intention is to do this bottom corner. Down here. Take a press of that. Let's get rid of that bit of paint that I hadn't noticed was there. So I'm using a bit of System 3 yellow, say the complete opposite colour, just purple. And this is definitely one not to go too heavy with, that's probably enough. Nice fine layer of that. Okay. So you're watching. I'm going to go in as low as I can with that. Because one thing I've found. This is the difficult bit, getting that to do that even white. This is why it's important to get a really thin layer of paint. Give it a roll up as well now. I'm going to use the one that I've already covered in paint. Never mind. Right, that'll be enough. Nice clean. Oh, that's gone quite well. Shift that over there momentarily. Whether that's right or not, I think it's about right. Pretty much a bit worse than A3, since that's helpful. Anyway, that's an aside. So, I'm going to move that out of the way because I don't want to get that covered in paint. Right then. find some space. Bit happy with that then. Right, that's my phone, so I'm going to stop that.